Hello, I'm Joe Wren. A bill up for passage in the Senate this week would require schools beginning in 2021 to have a relationship with a mental health care provider before getting school safety dollars. The measure is one of Governor Eric Holcomb's agenda items. Officials say 75% of schools already have the required connection with a mental health care provider, and the new policy would be flexible in how it defines those relationships, particularly for underserved areas. Owen Valley High School students are learning how to own and operate a business as part of their school days. Students work with equipment for laser engraving, screen printing, embroidering, vinyl cutting, custom printing, and more.
I think success is based on how well the students are learning and communicating.
Although this isn't Owen Valley's first student-run program, it's the first year for Patriot Manufacturing. The students sell the products in their school spirit shop for other students and faculty members to purchase. As the business grows, they hope to advance their skills for their customers. And portions of two Indiana parks are getting a special designation because of a rare tree species. Areas in Brown County State Park and Yellowwood State Forest will be considered high conservation value forest areas in an effort to preserve the Yellowwood tree population. The Forest Stewardship Council's certification is a way to ensure that 591 acres where the trees are growing are managed, so they remain part of the landscape. Now here's a quick check of the forecast tonight. Partly cloudy, overnight lows falling to 18 degrees in the five-day forecast. Tomorrow, sunny, 34, bit warmer on Wednesday, partly sunny, cloudy, 44 on Thursday, then rain and snow in the forecast Friday and Saturday. More news at WTIUNews.org. Have a good evening.